Hey yo everyone, this is a HappyAnimaidCafeManager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages. Help, the tuning nut is broken. What, you will listen to my problem? The closer the plaque tower gets to completion, the stranger the city gets. When the tuning nut broke, the city fell out of balance, and the volcano started erupting. The tuning nut is the city's symbol. We dutifully worship this nut. The rules of symmetry city require that left and right be in perfect balance, but the tuning nut at the center of the city is broken. Symmetry City is in all-out balance. If we don't get the tuning nut fixed and put it back, Symmetry City will be destroyed by the eruptions. Do you understand? I've given the broken tuning nut to my husband, but he can't climb Restoration Wall. A guru named Patch lives at the top of Restoration Wall. I think he could fix the broken tuning nut, but I could never climb that wall. Sway right, sway left, move left, sway right. I'm so skinny, I wish I could change. Sway left, sway right. The cave entrance, it was covered by lava from the volcano long ago. Maybe if the volcano calms down, you may be able to get in. Ow, I was injured by a rock that shot out of the eruption. If you want the tuning nut, go see my brother across town. Fucking Shinra. The closer the Black Tower gets to completion, the stranger the city gets. When the tuning nut broke, the city fell out of balance and the volcano started erupting. I want to take the tuning nut to Patch's place. I can't leave the city alone. This is Symmetry City. Left and right have to be in perfect balance. My brother is too hurt to move, so I can't move either. If one brother goes somewhere, the balance between left and right will be lost. But someone has to go. Hey, you can ignore the rules and leave the city. Can you take the 2D nut to Patch? Really? Thank you. I'll leave this to you. Patch lives at the top of the Restoration Wall to the south. After you get the tuning nut fixed, take it to the house in the middle of the city and place it on the pedestal. Got the tuning nuts. Sometimes I hear music flowing that down from the mountaintop, but I wonder why. I am too talky. I research time. After many years of research, I'm one step away from perfecting a tune that lets one move forward in time, but it seems I've hit a roadblock. Echoes produce waves. What could it mean? Time's flow could change the land. Hey Link, what are you doing here? I came to find an old hermit who's studying tunes on this mountain. I don't know where he is, but I bet he can offer a clue that will help save Nehru. I'll find him, bye. Anyway, it's Saturday today, and anyway, it's supposed to be my nephew's birthday on Monday. Yeah, he's finally turning 1 year old. Yeah, just 20 more to go until he's old enough to drink. Yeah, my mom and her house guests are in the other room chatting up a storm. Echoes produce waves. That's a tune of echoes. That's the tone of my research lacked. It has answered my remaining questions. Now I can finish my tune. Thank you. Give me tunes, I grant you a new tune. Time flows on when you play the tune of currents. When you play this tune, you'll immediately drift back to your own time. If you are in a place from which you cannot reach your own time, you'll return to the past. You learn the current time. Tune. Play to move from the past to the present. Choose it when you use the harp. Get over here, bitch. Now you're sorry. I have more stuff than before. See ya. Okay, what do they expect me to do here? Tune echoes in vain. Did I seriously trap myself here? Oh, bullshit. I trapped myself? Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.